You don't need a second to do that start line. He's got to build those RPMs up, get that turbo ready to light. That the two-wheel drives had left, and there was no way he could make it any further. Randy ended up landing at 224 feet, 0 inches.